I just want to see heavy punches. Let it go. All day. Instructions. All right, let's go. Man, your next opponent is gonna be no match for you. That was good. Definitely making some progress. Let's go. You got 20 seconds. Nice, nice. Punches. You ready? Ah. You're coming along really well. You got 30 seconds. Let's go. Work, kid. Let's keep hitting. Okay, I want you to push today. Give it everything you got. Let's go. Now that's how you throw a combination. Awesome stuff. Now let's step it up a little bit. Go, go, go! Let's get after it! That's a combo. Let's work here. Ho ho ho, nice. Combination. I love it. Keep it up. Put the pressure on him. Hey, today wasn't your best day. but tomorrow will be better. Punches. You ready? And 30 to go. No worries. We'll get better. Punches. You ready? Now that's the aggression I want to see in your next fight. Great job. Really impressed with your performance today. Great job. Okay, this is how we train to win the belt. Come on now, 20 to go. Good work on the bag today.
All right, coming up next, a matchup for the UFC heavyweight division title. Well, for a long time, he's been mentioned with the baddest men on the planet. For a long time, though, the title fight eluded him. Not anymore. Here he is, the number one heavyweight contender, finally making this walk and cracking a smile. He's waited a long time for this. He's not expecting a 25-minute war. He believes he has the power and the skills to get this thing done quickly. I guess we'll find out. All right, so here he is making his way to the octagon for another heavyweight title defense. This has been the baddest man on the planet now for several years, and he has taken on all comers more often than not, leaving them twitching on the canvas, knockout power for days. The question is tonight, with a challenge like this, can he walk out the way he came in as the undisputed UFC heavyweight champion of the world? And now let's get you our tale of the tape for this heavyweight championship fight. More than 5 years apart, with some differences in height and a similar reach. Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. When the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon, Herb Dean. And now! This is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the sold-out United Center in Chicago, Illinois. It's time! 5 rounds for the undisputed USC World. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a mixed martial artist, holding a professional record of 16 wins, 4 losses. He stands 65 inches tall, weighing in at 252 pounds. Introducing the challenger, Tom Aspinall! And now introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a Muay Thai kickboxer and jiu-jitsu fighter, holding a professional record of 17 wins, no losses. He stands 62 inches tall, weighing in at 221 pounds. Fighting out of Boston, Massachusetts, ladies and gentlemen, presenting the reigning, defending USC heavyweight champion of the world, Bernard.
All right, this is for the championship. You've been given your instructions in the dressing room. Protect yourself at all times. Follow my instructions. We will have a clean fight. Touch gloves. Let's make it official.
They touch him up, and we are underway.
Ready. You ready to fight?
All right, here's round one of this UFC heavyweight championship fight. The baddest man on the planet, there he is in the flesh. He has defended this title in the past, and despite the fact that this has been a belt that has changed hands quite a bit, not since this man has held it down. We'll see if he can keep his championship legacy going here tonight. Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick. He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent prepared back.
Oh, he might be out. Oh! Back to the feet. Now goes in and secures the takedown. Back to the feet.
Nice.
How about the volume of kicks out of this fighter tonight? And it really speaks to just how much a fighter can do. Oh!
Who's hurt? Serve him up. Go get him.
Oh, he might be out. Oh! Well, you know, I don't like the gi very much, but I have an appreciation and a healthy one.
And he moves so freely.
I'm skipping jiu-jitsu next week, too. All right, he's trying to control posture here. Now trying to hip escape.
He's just trying to move out of this position off the bottom. Now he's on top of him looking for the finish.
Back mount now. Just over 2 minutes to go. Working hard to get back up again, and he's there. Nice defense there. Huge block.
What a beautiful kick.
All right, well, both fighters pretty comfortable on the ground, DC, but you got to be very careful hanging out here for too long if you're his opponent. All right, working inside the closed guard now. Working off of his back here. Looks like he may try to hip escape. And he's back up again. So the takedowns have been there, as have the get-up.
Kick.
Both fighters exchange in the pocket here. Whoa!
He's in trouble. He's hurt bad.
Oh!
Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's got to press him. He's got to go chase that finish down.
Now goes in and secures the takedown.
Now he has a headlock trying to pin his opponent's back down flat onto the mat. Look from the transition to an arm triangle to try to chase the finish. Watch triangle, watch triangle.
All right, let's check out some of the action from that previous round, DC, and what a display on the feet. Huge huge knockdown with that kick.
Yeah, he's a high-level striker. He throws these kicks to the body. He throws them low, but when he goes up top, he's very powerful, and he can end anybody's night. The toughness displayed by his opponent allowed him to stay in the fight, but he cannot take many more of those types of strikes.
Breathe. Listen, that was awesome. I need more of that. I want you to go out at the beginning of this round and be aggressive. Be...
You ready to fight? Ready.
Second round underway. Another one for the highlight reel, and that's probably as good a knockout as he's had in the UFC. Just a perfect flush land to close out his opponent. I'm not even sure the other fighters saw it coming, so a big knockout for him here tonight on the biggest of stages. Well, we'll take a look back at the highlights. You know we're going to find that nasty head kick somewhere in this highlight rip. Just an incredible result for him here tonight.
A very nice head kick to finish the fight, but don't ignore all the work he did with his hands. And give credit to the opponent. The opponent was in there every step of the way. And in order to get a fight of the night like you got tonight, both guys have to be willing to participate.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 3 seconds of round number two. Going to win by knockout and still.
So heavyweight title retained is the headline inside this arena here tonight. Congratulations to the still heavyweight champ. Once again, proven he's the elite among the elite at heavyweight.
In a division where everything can change in a second, this guy has brought consistency to something that is so volatile. What a champion, what a fighter he remains, the heavyweight champ of the world.